keep it hush.
He has that thing that you look for your midfielder. It seems like he has time all the time.
He's professional enough to understand that. I think sometimes his body language gives a lot away. You know, he looks like he's a little bit sulky and stuff like that. But when you see him play like he did last night, you know, he's a class apart. Mm. He's a beautiful footballer.
Oh, incredible.
And he's got a touch of the genius about him as well.
A lot, you know, I would have loved to play with him. He's the type of player, like, he reminds me in a different way of Robert Pires. The type of guy, you give him the ball, he will give it back to you. Like, you move left, he gives it to you. You move right, he's just, he will share the ball.
To flick it back into Maitland-Niles' path.
It's ahead of Mesut Özil. He's got options as well. One of them is Pepe. Can he get on his left foot? He might not need to. Lacazette turns. Özil shoots. Dubravka cannot keep it out. And a really quick move ends in a goal. And a first goal in 10 months for Mesut Özil. Lacazette!
Gomez, but finds Torreira, whose little flick didn't quite find the back of the net, or indeed Mesut Özil. Maitland-Niles now. Very good composure by Maitland-Niles. Özil square, Kelleher's save, and Torreira tucks it into the back of the net and equalises for Arsenal. Tremendous play inside the Liverpool penalty area.
Einfach mal so aus dem Stand. Verhältnis für 5 Jahre anzulegen. Eckball Özil.